Nymph's Grotto.
Exactly. Pleasure isn't just physical, it's a state of mind.
At least things have stayed interesting.
It will when you've met the drow.
Let's move.
Tell me, am I beautiful?
More than beautiful. You are the aurora stretched across the north skies. You are the golden dune swept across the Kalim. You are the fruit of the forbidden palm. Soft on my skin, sweet on my tongue. You are my sin. And salvation.
Your parasite stirs, and you gaze at the nymph through the flaming fist's hungry eyes. Your muscles shiver with her longing. Your skin burns with her heat.
What's wrong, Jara?
What are you? Wait, I know you.
I don't understand. What's...
Your face. The Absolute has shown me.
Jara, what's going on? Who's this woman?
Your head screams in agony. Change has come. Pustules boiling beneath your skin, your bones twisting, your flesh rupturing. Suddenly, silence.
What's happening?
Taste my fury.
Hells, I'd heard tales of mind flayers, talons sharp as daggers, and tentacles yet more fearsome. But no tale did justice to its ethereal beauty. It floats like a butterfly. Its blood shimmers like silver. How could I help it? I don't regret its death. But I marvel that such a work of art could ever live.
Her gaze intensifies. Your breath quickens and your heart skips a beat.
will ascend.